Long time no see. Thank you for clicking on my video. And as you can tell from the title, this is Bluray hunting number 13. And I'm joined along with my dad. Say hi, Daddy. I hope everybody had a great Halloween. I hope it was spooky, kooky, and wookie. I don't know what the wookie means. I don't know. I had a blast. I already celebrated my Halloween celebration.
Rick's back in the house, baby. And yes, I did wash his outfit.
But anyway, we are heading to Silver Platter. Going in there for anything particular, but we'll see. And then, Dad, you said you got a client, right?
Yeah.
So, on route.
When Wilpa will call, and even is night, I hurry to my blue heaven. You find a cozy place, fireplace, cozy room. On a nest, that nest is where the roses bloom. Just Molly and me, and the baby makes three. Be happy in my blue heaven.
Alright, kiddies, I know I said I was gonna go to Silver Platters, but fuck it. I'm going to Chuck E. motherfucking Cheese's! Got some Beatles, you already know what's up.
Fucking Ringo Starr, man.
Alright guys, I'm in. It's time to see what wonders we find. Okay guys, we just got out of Silver Platters and I must say, pretty happy with what I found. I always go digging in there for the gold and for the most part I get a couple gold nuggets. Dad found a couple things, something we were actually just talking about the other day, and he found it. So I'll just show you what Dad got real quick, and I'll show you what I got after the whole video because we're heading to Best Buy right now. So I'll show everything I got if I get something there in case. So my dad picked up the Lady Killers. You got, Dad, tell him how much Lewis Black means to you.
Yeah.
Two Lewis Black specials, The Great Mouse Detective. But anyway, we will see you in Best Buy.
Into Best Buy with my dad. Just got back from rehab. It was 12 months, and now I'm good.
It's actually the first time I've been to Best Buy, I think, since one of my last Bluray hunting videos.
Going to Best Buy with my dad in a bit. I'm getting movies, he's taking a shit. Oh yeah. Oh yeah. Like Cool Duder says in the Best Buy, we go!
I really enjoyed the new Spider-Man, but I don't think I'm gonna get it. I really did like it though.
I liked it, but I don't think I'm gonna get it. I really like these steelbooks a lot.
I am really interested in picking this up. I might just do that. Hold on to it for a second anyway.
Britney's gonna go broke, that's not no joke. Call that a fucking horror section? What in the fuck? I mean, it's Best Buy, what do you expect?
That's a little bit more what I'm talking about. Some stuff we haven't seen before.
Hello, 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 hello. He lives
can we just like go on strike and stop SpongeBob from continuing any more seasons? This show went down the shithole since fucking season 4.
Bluray, my love and I, beneath a weeping willow, but now alone I lie, for willow I die.
Alright guys, we just got out of Best Buy. Got more than I thought I was going to. But, you know, I haven't done that in a while, and this is like the first Bluray hunting video where I've actually picked up more than one thing. So, anyway guys, I will show you guys what I picked up when I get home, but until... What's up guys, we're back at my house, and sorry for the abrupt cut. The ending that I filmed earlier just wasn't a very good take to me, wasn't very satisfactory. There was just, like, it was kind of muffled, and, you know, some of the things I kind of mumbled because I was kind of tired, and, you know, just kind of half-assing, so I figured I'd film it today. I would film the rest and show you guys what I picked up to kind of give you more of an in-depth look, not rush it, and take my motherfucking time. Without further ado, let's check out what I got, and, yeah.
Fly me to the moon, let me play among the stars, and let me see what spring is like on.
Okay, first on the top of the stack, we got a film called Death on the Nile. Sorry, I had some in my fucking throat. Death on the Nile is a great film, second film off of Agatha Christie and Poirot, with Murder on the Orient Express being before this, and Evil Under the Sun being after. This one is my favorite out of the three, with Murder being second and Evil being third. This one just is overall the most entertaining to me, and I like the series of twists and turns and kind of how it all adds up together in the end. Next off on the DVDs, we have Peter Jackson's Dead Alive, which is some of his earlier work and when he was more doing the horror comedy. I would say it's a great blend in both, and definitely one of my favorites from his earlier stuff. And also, this DVD is one rare puppy. Alright, now going on to the Blu-rays, the first of the stack is Juice, directed by Ernest R. Dickinson and starring Omar Epps and Tupac Shakur. Tupac also starred in other films like Gridlocked, Gang Related, Above the Rim, and even a little cameo in your favorite, Nothing But Trouble. Out of that filmography, this was the most well-received, and personally, the film I enjoy him the most in. And as a whole, it's an exciting, honest, and even sometimes funny street film with a modern film noir-esque tone and all-around great performances. Next off, we have War for the Planet of the Apes, the final installment in the Apes trilogy, and a fine one, I must say. Alright, next off, we have the movie 976 Evil, which I know I'm probably not gonna like this one very much, but you know, I had to pick it up, not only because the collector side of me was like, yeah, you got to pick it up now, do it! Not only was that part of me coming out of me, but I love Stephen Joffrey's, you know, Evil Ed himself. You're so cool, Brewster! I just can't handle it. I love that guy, and you know, I will give it a try for him, especially with this nice case, you know, I will collect it for him. Now, last but not least, we have the fifth and final season to Samurai Jack. After years on end, we finally got this action-packed and necessarily darker season, wrapping up everything that we loved about the original series and more. Alright guys, well that is it. That is all I picked up. I hope you guys enjoyed that. I'm sorry if I look like a Sour Patch Kid right now. I'm having like the worst allergies right now, and I feel like I'm about to fucking sneeze my dick off. So anyway guys, happy Halloween, and I'll see you next time. Brady out.